It is time for the pet of the week, and today, Brittany Antunez from Forsyth County Animal Shelter joins us. And who is your friend?
This is Dilbert. He's about 5 to 6 months old. He's been in our shelter for about 2 months now. He came to us as a stray, and he was very shy when he first came. He was one of our little hiders. He's still a little bit shy, but he's come out of his shell a lot. And he's looking for a new home. He gets along really well with other dogs. I took him home last night, and he had a very good time playing with my dogs. He gave him a run for their money last night. So,
what kind of dog is he?
He is a little Welsh Corgi mix. This is about as big as he'll get. And he is a bundle of fun. He will be great for a family with kids. He gets along well with just about anybody, so.
And have you seen, you said he's been in the shelter for a few months, you saw him really kind of get much more comfortable and
he's definitely come out of his shell since he's been there. Like, when he first came, he was very, very shy. He would hide under his blanket. When you'd first pick him up, he'd whimper. And now he loves to be held and petted. He's just, he's a really good puppy. He's looking for a very special home. He's a very special dog, and we're looking for the right home for him. You can come by any time at the shelter. Our shelter's open Monday through Saturday from 12 to 5, and we're open late on Tuesdays and Thursdays till 7. So anybody's welcome to come by and visit with him and play with him and give him a little bit extra of attention.
All right, well, thank you very much for coming in, and Dilbert, thank you for coming in as well. Dilbert? Dilbert? Okay.
He's a little bit focused.
I'm not sure pets like me that much. For more information about how you can adopt any animals seen here, go to WXI12.com, click under the pets page.